just a home in Southeast Portland this morning. You can show you the charred shingles on the second story. That's where flames are shooting out the window of Southeast 48th and Franklin. Neighbors spotted the fire and warned the people to get out. People who live nearby say the flames were so big, they were worried the fire would spread to other houses.
It was the biggest fire I've ever seen. Like, you see things like this in movies, but not in real life. So it was pretty scary.
Five kids and four adults lived in the home. The Red Cross is helping them right now. The cause of what started this fire is still being investigated.
Coming up next.